Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in celebrating our country's finest.